Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks again, Derek. I'm really looking forward to seeing this team in action. They're top of the table, and you can see why. They have excellent players, they've got a good coach, and a real desire to win football matches. Let's hope they're at their best today.
Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. That's a high-quality pass. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Ahmad. Oh, yes, what a pass. Oh, strong hand on the ball. And pushed onto the woodwork. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Willems, Petrov, and played in with haste, thumps clear, getting in there to intercept. High quality defending. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, surely! Crucial piece of defending. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Well, the Nutters could be onto something. Played into the centre. Danger averted. Petrov. And passing it through. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
A decisive clearance it was. He's in behind. And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, there's only going to be one outcome. It's a lovely goal.
Just straying offside. And quick thinking defensively. Could be dangerous. And he's in. Wonderful block. Save, but still a chance. And in. At the second time of asking, just what was required. So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Ahmad. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Paris. And Bennett has it. That's a good-looking ball. Cross-fired over. He brings it down, but work to do. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Bullock. Ahmad. And easily intercepted. Bennett. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And take it away. And Bennett has it. Early ball in. It's an opportunity. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again. That's such a perfectly delivered ball into the danger area. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. So getting close to half-time and City in front. How would you sum up what we've seen so far?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
What a block! Willems. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Abdoulaye will take it away. He won the ball. And he's through here. Harris. And the keeper with the ball. Pawłowski. And that is that for the first half here on the... Second half underway with the Nutters behind. Can they turn this match on its head? Now this could be productive. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Oh, a fine block. And a good-looking pass.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Yes, so near indeed, but now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. And quick thinking defensively. Ahmad. Son. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Nice looking pass. This could level it. Oh, so near, off the post. Well, they can bring it out now. And a timely intervention.
Well, as you can see, it's been all the Nutters over the last 15 minutes, and they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken, but you feel it's coming.
Just wanted to get it out of there. Harris, Willems, it's a promising City move, a very very timely interception. Well, very effective play in possession. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And the ball in behind the defenders. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Petrov. Well, let's see if something comes of this. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Now the defenders know they need to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Pawłowski. Paris. 20 minutes to go. Excellent vision. The verdict is offside here. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, a moment of pure class. Unbridled joy for him and the supporters.
Well, here we see it again. Just look at that. It's a brilliant bit of skill and a magnificent goal.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Released it nicely. Roya. Unsuccessfully cut out. And into the last 15 minutes of action. The delivery. Oh, it's in! And it goes down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Good ball over the top. And unable to keep possession. What to like about that pass? Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, still an issue here. Not quite the level of accuracy she was hoping for, and that'll be a goal kick. Paris. Can he finish? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Snuffing out the danger.
Well, that was so close, wasn't it? Will there be one more twist in the tail before the end? Let's hope so.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them. Genuine chance. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And offside, unfortunately. What What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. That's just a loss of focus. The crossbar got in the way. And I think the threat has been averted. Petrov.
Bennett.
Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Oh, surely. Great defending here. Nicely saved. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek. Sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition. And that was the cut.
Person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout.